Saugahatchee, Opelika, Alabama. Here we go.
Second try, just chalk it up to another lesson learned. And let it settle in.
Yeah!